हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल प्रीमियर नेक्स्ट। रिवर्डल सीजन 5 इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग अपकमिंग टीन ड्रामा एंड मिस्ट्री टेलीविजन सीरीज। इन दिस वीडियो यू आर गोइंग टू गेट ऑल इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू दिस सीरीज। रिवर्डल सीजन 5 इज अ टेलीविजन सीरीज। इट इज इन द जेनरी ऑफ टीन ड्रामा एंड मिस्ट्री सीरीज। इंग्लिश इज द ओरिजिनल लैंग्वेज ऑफ दिस सीरीज एंड यूनाइटेड स्टेट इज द कंट्री ऑफ ओरिजिन। Roberto Aguirre Sasco is the developer of the series. Carl Sprouse is the narrator of the series. Music was composed of Black Neely and Seri Chung. John Goldwater, Sarah Sklecher, Greg Berlanti and Robert Aguirre Sasco are the executive producer of the series. J.B. Moranvelli is the producer of the series. Stephen Jackson and David Lassenberg are the cinematographer of the series. Paul Karasik, Harry Jurgian and Marvin Matrico are the editors of the series. Berlanti Productions, RK Comics, Warner Bros. Television and CBS Television Studios are the production companies of the series. This series has received various acclaim and positive reviews from the critics and the viewers. The series running time is 42 to 46 minutes. The CW is the original network of the series. Warner Bros. Television and CBS Television Studios are the production companies of the series. Fans are eagerly waiting to watch the series. Riverdale Season 5 Plot. Story of the series focuses on one of the person named R.K. Andrews. He is a student, football player, musician, singer and songwriter. Another character emerges in this series named Betty Cooper. He is a student, gang member, cheerleader and student newspaper editor in chief of the series. This will also continue in the sequel part of the series. Riverdale Season 5 Cast. There were so many leading characters included in the series, and they are K.J. Apa acted as R.K. Andrews, Lily Reinhart acted as Betty Cooper, Camila Mendes acted as Veronica Lodge, Cole Sprouse acted as Jughead Jones, Marisol Nichols acted as Hermione Lodge, Cole Sprouse acted as Judge Jones, Madeline Pitch acted as Cheryl Blossom, Ashleigh Murray acted as Josie McCoy, Martin Amick acted as Alice Cooper, and Luc Pey acted as Fred Andrews. There will also new characters in this series, and let us wait and watch for further updates. Riverdale Season 5 release date. Fans are much excited to watch the series. First season of Riverdale television series was released on 26th January 2017. Second season of the series was released on 11th October 2017. Third season of the series was released on 10th October 2018. Fourth season of the series was released on 9th October 2019. The series has overall ratings about 7.9 out of 10 in IMDb. This is generally a favorable score. Fans are eagerly waiting to watch the fifth season, and it is released on 20th January 2021. We have been tracking the information about the series. Once we get official update, we will surely update each and every single updates. I hope fans will be satisfied with this information. It is also requested to share this video and stay tuned for more updates. Thanks for watching video. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like and subscribe our Facebook page. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click on the like button and do subscribe for latest updates.